Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but an assassin. What of Nicara? You're going to love Forli. The canyons and our citadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive you. I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. Sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Viardo was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father, boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Oh no!
I want no part of this!
What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than ours.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple before we even knew?
Because they're not here for the apple, it's they're after Viario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio. Inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta! Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come up there and rip your ballet off? What kind of men are you? Doing the bidding of your masters for loose change. You're not afraid of me. You will be when I come up there and cut your heads off, piece down your necks, and chop your faces off my pica! I'll stick your body with a fork and roast them over my kitchen fire! How's that sound? You laugh.
So, we gotta, am I going the right way? Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
better have a look.
Ambush!
Bambini! But where are Bianca and Ottaviano?
Forgive me, Signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
How did she die? I was right behind her. This is a mission I do not remember doing at all. Oh my God.
What are you doing here? Right now, you...
Stop. I just helped you out. Damn, calm your ass down. Jesus. Okay.
I have something you may want back. Surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico and Gekko, at your service.
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back. Or something of yours. A certain map and a certain apple, brother. See? A certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
I think I should have lowered down my wanted level before doing this damn mission. Damn. They are everywhere.
Another mercenary?
What are you doing, Axio? Get your ass in the ladder. They about to slice and dice you. Yo, Ezio, like, climb, my G. Okay, thank you. These children. I hope I didn't pass them, bro. Oh my god. It's just the problem, man. I'm on the wanted level. After like doing that manslaughter that I did. And I don't want to get into another fight. Found them.
Mama is here. Those Sforza women are no witty flowers. They may look pretty to the eye, but the eyes deceive. Just as Babbo.
Damn!
This is absurd, you know. You'll never survive this. I'll be home in a
Okay, who's shooting? He needs to go down first. Man, move! Speedy McGregor! Stop! Dang! Die! I gotta take care of Speedy McGregor over here. Alright. Can you... Nigga, what the... Thank you. Oh my god. You really gotta like parry in this motherfucker. Hey, yo!
Katerina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The Maestro gains his prize because of me.
Mori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checo Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No!
Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Can y'all at least give me a cape to where I can get my defensive lower? No, bro. I'm tired of this. I really am. Jesus Christ. Give me a cape for like, for these damn missions. Man, good thing this thing is not timed.
Have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see.
Damn.
The Miserian ask.
You just kill them like that. He said not for long.
Wait. Don't. Who are you? Stop. Don't open it.
Thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Keck Horse's dead body.
That I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think his finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a Stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Man.
You should not be up here. Leave. Not you, merda.
Blessings, I'm your brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a minute. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers.
Yes, of course.
When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
God damn, move.
Excuse me, I wonder if you can.
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned! I don't want to die!
I only kill those who kill others. Your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black robe monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
Then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
What year? Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Just hearing that alone had me hyped up. Oh shit.